What is Zotero? Well, one way to define this free program is to demonstrate some of the things it can do. So, for example, let's say I'm doing a research project. My topic deals with salmon and dams. I'm in one of the library's EBSCO databases. Typed in my topic. I've gotten a list of results. Let's say I'm interested in this first article. I click on the title. And after the reading the abstract, I say, yes, this is something that could be useful. So now I go to the top of my browser, and Zotero has installed what they call a connector. So I'm going to click on the Zotero connector. And what that will do is add the citation. And since the full text of the article is available, it's added the article full text. Zotero works with a variety of information sources. So in my second example, I'm now in Google Scholar. I've typed in my topic, gotten a list of results. And let's say I'm interested in this fourth item. Click on the title. And say, yes, this is something I could use. Again, I go to the top of my browser, click on the connector, and it goes ahead and adds that information to Zotero. In my third example, I've now switched to searching for books. So now I'm in the library's book catalog. I've typed in my topic and gotten a list of different books. Let's say I'm interested in this first book title. Click on the title of the book. And from here, I can add the citation information to Zotero. So I'm going to click on the connector. And it adds the information I'm looking for. Now I'm going to jump ahead to where I then start the process of writing a paper. So I'll just say this is my first source. And I'm going to enter in the in-text citation. So when you download Zotero, you can add a Zotero tab. It will add a Zotero tab to Word. So I'm going to click on that Zotero tab that's now in my Word document. And then click on the Add Citation button. And from here, I'm going to select my citation. So I'm going to select that first article, one of the articles, and it inserts the in-text citation. Now I've selected APA as my citation style. You can choose from a wide range of different styles. I'm going to enter in my second information source, and this time I'm going to use a direct quote. So I'm going to click on the Add Citation, select my source. Oops, select the second article, and since it's a direct quotation, I'm going to add a page number. Say I got that from page 2. And it adds that in-text citation, and so on. So you can see that Zotero can help you with your citations. This time I'm going to enter in that book here. And so I will continue with my paper, inserting the in-text citations. Then towards the end, I want to put in my reference list. So here, under here, there's an option to add bibliography. So I'll click that. And what Zotero does is then enter in the citations that I've listed as my in-text citations and included those in my reference list. So those are some key features of Zotero. So it can help you collect during the research stage, helps you collect your information sources, and then when you're writing the paper, it helps you create the in-text citations as well as the bibliography, the reference list. If you do have questions, feel free to contact us here at the library.